One of the common things we're often heard saying around Woodstock is that learning happens everywhere. So learning happens in the hallways, learning happens in formal classrooms, learning happens online, and learning happens in the residences, right? And some of the most profound learning that students take away from their time at Woodstock is found in the residential life spaces. And we have four dorms down on campus level, two for the upper years and two for the middle year students, segregated by gender. And it's there that students really learn to get along with each other. And it's there that these students get nurtured and get loved by our residential staff, who are absolutely committed to their growth and development as young people. And isn't that one of the most powerful things in an educational learning community like Woodstock?
Down at dorms, it's very homely and a place where students can come to you at any point in time and just share any difficulty that they're facing. We make sure that we, you know, go into their rooms to greet them, to say hello to them, to ask about how their day went. They do know that our home is always open for them.
Feel very satisfied when I'm here with them and when their parents call and they want to know how their kid is. And I want them to know that they're absolutely in safe hands. Because even when they're sick, you know, that's when parents worry the most. They are taken care of. And I do it like I would do to my own children.
Our boarding parents are so engaged with students and understand them, really, probably more than anybody else on our campus. Our boarding parents are involved and in communication with our academic staff. They're also quite involved with them in extracurricular activities, our enrichment programs, whether it be in theater, in writing, in sports, whatever it may be. Our dorm parents make meals for students, and they provide all that support in really nurturing and crafting our students into all that they want to be.
For us dorm parents, it's a dual role we play, because it's very important for the parents to know that their child is loved, cared for, and is in safe hands. And at the same time, for the kid to know that he is loved, cared for, and is safe hands.
Dorm life is really a very important part of their Woodstock experience. As dorm parents, it is our responsibility to make their experience a positive one.
The thing I most love about my job and won't trade it for anything is being a mom to these kids.